Like, of course, to a new video, and I'm not gonna play Destiny 2. After this video, I'm gonna record another one, and after that, I'm gonna play. I'm gonna free roam a little bit. I have a favorite place to go, and that's on Titan, where I do public events, kill enemies, have lots of fun, and get lots and lots of tokens. What I wanna do in this video is talk about the video I made 10 days ago. I put up a challenge to myself, and that was to upload in 10 days 100 videos. Today is the last day, and thank God I made it. It was fun. I love doing it, and because I have lots and lots of old videos, especially Destiny, I was like, you know, I need to upload them so I can move into the newer stuff. Because I uploaded the video of the first Iron Banner in Destiny 2, and I got a comment on it saying like, "Whoa, is Iron Banner is it back?" You know, and I'm like, "No, sorry, dude, it's an older video." So I was like, you know, if I get that out of the way, then I can upload some more new videos, and that's why I made a challenge to myself, of course, to try to get. I think it's a world record. I don't think anybody has uploaded so much videos in 10 days, 100 videos. So it's not official, you know, but I'm gonna give myself a world record. And it makes me feel good, you know. I set challenges for myself, and then I try to make them. And if I make them, I'm really happy. If I don't make them, yeah, I do get angry a little bit, you know, at myself. Like, why did you not, you know, upload a video today, or, you know, stuff like that. So I'm really happy I made it. The sad thing is that once I made the video 10 days back, of course, I made you a video saying like, oh, going for the world record, and the next day I checked it and it had no views. And that sucks, of course, because you guys don't know that I was going to do this. I think I did not check after that. I just scrolled every day a little bit, watch the views a little bit, and yeah, it's okay. With some videos, I'm really, really happy that they are doing very good. Other videos, of course, I'm a little bit sad that I spent money on a game which I love and which I love to make for myself and for you guys, and then nobody watches it. That of course sucks, and it makes me think a little bit, like, what do I want to show? You know, and what do I really want to play? And yeah, that's a little bit difficult, because it's always better that if I love the video, if I love the game and make videos about it, it's always better because it shows in the video, right? It's always better if I like it than if I don't like the game, but it does good with views. That's not how it works, I think. But, you know, a lot of American Truck Simulator games, a lot of Destiny games, I'm a little bit back in Haken, so that's really good. And yeah, I got a world record, so I'm really happy about that. And I bought a new game. Well, actually, I bought two. One of them is looking awesome. I already uploaded some videos, but like I said, no views. So that I really thought that you guys would like that, you know, struggling a little bit in the mod. Maybe it's because I'm not really good in tags or keywords. Maybe I put in the wrong keywords and people don't see it. I'm not sure about that. But yeah, I love that game, and I was almost certain that it would get some views, you know. And I'm not talking about 1,000 views on a video of me, because that's not gonna happen. I'm not very serious. I don't edit my videos. I don't do an intro. I don't put a thumbnail or, you know, on the video. It's like, I make the video and whatever happens, it's there, upload it. And, you know, but it would be nice. I'm talking about Spin Tire, Mudrunner for the PlayStation 4, to get 10 views, you know, so I can continue and get more views, because of course I like the views. It's not too important to me, because I don't make money off YouTube. I'm not professional for that. But yeah, you know, with some videos I'm like, well, yeah, this is a good video, you know, I like it, I'm funny in it, and then it gets no views, and I'm like, yeah, that sucks. I also wanna explain that I'm really happy to play Hawken again, a little bit, I have to be fair. I'm not playing it much, because they changed the game a little bit, but you know, people are watching my videos now of Hawken, and I do get some comments on it, you know, and I got some really, really helpful comments, and I want to thank those, you know, for trying to help me with, yeah, you know, with a heavy mech, maybe you should take another mech than the Civ. And some other people, you know, some other comments were like, yo, dude, what the hell am I watching here? Oh, sorry for that, guys. And I'm like, yeah, I can understand that, you know, if you don't know the game, maybe you think, well, this is a weird game. If you know the game, but you see me playing, maybe you think like, well, what the hell are you doing, guy? You know, you don't know the game, you're not playing it good, and that could be, you know, I've been away for a few months. I'm sure there are some updates to Hawken that, of course, the PlayStation 4 installed it, but I don't know it. When I started playing, I was really going for the number one of the world. I made it till place 33. I thought it was really, really good. And then they had an update and they reset everything. And boy, I was pissed. Let me tell you that I was really pissed. So then I started again, you know, starting at place, I don't know. But then I came again to place number 33. And then they had the first, they tweeted, how do you call that? They did some things to some mechs, and I'm not sure how, tweaked, I think. They tweaked some mechs, and my Civ, which is the, I have a mine shooter, you know, it doesn't shoot bullets, rockets, lasers, it throws mines. So I can hit another mech directly and it does damage, or I can lay it in a trap so the enemy walks over it. And for me that's fantastic because I'm not very good at aiming. So what I do is I show myself to the enemy from a distance and he thinks like, hey, I'm gonna get you, and he's coming to me. I go back around the corner and I lay in front of me 12 to 20 mines. So what it was, of course, the enemy doesn't see me shooting, he goes over the mines and pop, 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 he's dead. So a lot of people were complaining about that, so the makers of the game decided to nerf the Civ power with 50%. I mean, that's crazy. So the damage that I did shooting at an enemy was cut in half, you know, and I'm like, ooh, you know, so okay, whatever, kept playing. 4 months later, I didn't even know it, I heard from a friend that they nerfed it again, and now if I shoot a mine on the ground, it, of course, when you step over it, it does damage. They nerfed that with 30-40%, so I'm like, what's left, you know, what's left? I almost do no damage, it takes me 6 minutes to kill somebody. So to me that was, you know, it hurt me a little bit. I did not understand why people were complaining about the Civ being overpowered, or, you know, it's not like, you know, I think the Civ is not that strong, you can kill me, no problem. But so they nerfed it again, and then I was like, hey, I'm not sure I want to play this game anymore. Then they changed the way how you start the game. You know, normally you go into a server, you already start the map, you can walk around a little bit, hey, somebody else comes in, it's one on one, then two other people come in, two on two, three on three, and then slowly the server fills up and you have a good time. Now you have to have four people before you start the game, and that's it takes a long time, because I go into a server, I'm the first one, I wait 2 minutes, somebody else comes, he's with me. The third player comes and I'm like, okay, we need one more player. We sit there for 3 minutes, and of course one of those guys is gonna leave. You know, I cannot be angry about that, because that's normal. So that's, you know, that's not a good thing. That's not a good thing. Lucky for me, this 2 weeks in my holiday, it was no problem. You know, I started out within 5-6 minutes, the game started, and then slowly it was 6-on-6. And then you can continue, because then the server stays full and you have a good time. No problem there. So I'm really happy for Haken, and I'm gonna keep playing. I'm gonna play, of course, the Sif, or maybe I do a review on some other mechs. That could be fun. Yeah, maybe. On another note, it's tomorrow is Friday, and on next Monday I have to start working again. So the 2 weeks are over, my holiday is over, and then it's gonna be a long time before I have a holiday again. So yeah, I must say it was a very good 2 weeks. Important thing for me, of course, that I did a challenge to myself, you know, do a world record, upload 100 videos in 10 days. That's amazing. I'm proud of myself. Of course, it's very good that I get some older videos out. Not so good thing is I uploaded 100 videos, but in the meantime I recorded 30-40 videos again, so that's maybe not so good. That's because when I get into a groove, you know, and I get really into the game, I love just recording videos, especially when it's going good, you know, like in Destiny when I'm in the Crucible and I get 19-20 kills, I'm like, yeah, record, have fun, you know. And before I know it, I make 7 videos a day. So, but yeah, of course, my first intent was to talk about the world record, but it turned out a little bit a little bit different. But still, I have a world record. Like I said, it's not official. You can think about it what you want, but for me, it's really important that I set myself a challenge, and I made it. So I'm really happy for that. And who knows? Maybe I will make more challenges to myself. I will upload this, of course, straight away, because it's not good if I do it later. Then it's already late. So I hope you guys like this video, and stay tuned for more.